Hello, my power bros, and welcome back to Blood and Bones. And I have not played this in like forever, like insanely, like gosh, haven't done this in a long time, man. And so much pop-ups, ooh, so laggy. So what I'm doing today is we're gonna finally build this seared, forgot what it's called, but you know. The smeltery, there we go. I can't think right now, man. And I think we don't even. Oh, I'm hungry. Okay. 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 Pick. What's broken? Gosh. Dang it. Don't I have any? Okay, I have gravel, I was about to say. I was about to say, man. I don't have any flippin' stuff to fix my pick, man. Yeah, I put a bone thing on it. Yeah, I need to eat. I got some lava somewhere. Just forgot where. Haven't played this in so long, I'm just trying to catch up on what I've been doing. Crap. Don't need that there yet. That does not really taste good. Keep all the stuff down here. Guess I'll eat some of these. Just to reassure me. I can't. Oh, that's good enough. Alright, let's see if I can actually get this thing to work. Sear controller, I guess right there. Sear drain. That's what it's supposed to do. I guess sear tank's supposed to be right here. Aim. Trying to think. There, this right here. In there. Right here. Let's get these out and maybe place them right here. Right here. Here. I'm already hungry. That's my juicer. I think I just like got up here. So I'm trying to find everything and get it all, you know, worked out. Gosh. I feel such a noob on this game now. I've played in so freaking long. I'm trying to think how to freaking. I can't even eat blackberry juice. Oh, it's hitting me. This is so annoying, man. Hey, I don't care. I don't know. Put one right there. Doop, 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 doop. I think that's good. And then, yeah, I can finally eat something. Can I eat this? Yes! Alright, that's good. Boop. And then boop. Alright, let's think. How do we do this? Do we need it like this? How do we know if it's working? Is it big enough? Let me just search up smeltery and see a picture or something. Smeltery. I don't know. I just haven't really built this ever before. This? Okay, the problem is this. Let me just get this. Maybe this will fix it, I don't know. I'm just like just looking off at what do you do. Okay, begin by placing 3x3 bed of blocks. Alright, 3x3. Let me just redo this entire flipping thing. Yeah, 3x3. I think I did it wrong. So let me redo it. I should have just I had built it, but then you know I haven't played Minecraft for a long time, and you know didn't, and I forgot how to build it. Okay, this is 2x2, set by 3x3, 1, 2, 3, 3x3. I'm just like looking off on the wiki, you know. I understand now. I'm like this. This is a smaller one. It's way too small, dude. Oh. That's why. Hold on. Let me meet my micro first. Sorry about that, my mother called me and I had to answer. So this is gonna be like, oh, okay, and now I understand how to build this. So you do this. Two. You just build a casing around it. You build a casing around it like so. 1, 2, 3. I'm just quickly doing this. And it should be all set once I'm done. Oh, no. Oh, swear to God, if that fell off, it's gonna be so mad. I'm not jumping down there and getting it. Okay, this, I think this has to be the controller. Put it right here. This right here. Oops. There. And the drain right there. Yeah! We built it! We built it! Yeah! Woo! Ooh, there we go. Got some lava in there. Yeah! Yeah! I don't know where I got these golden boots, but yeah! We did it! Now we need castings. And we need aluminum. Got a small aluminum in there. Oops, let me turn down the sound. That is pretty loud. I mean, the music. Alright, so we need, copper and aluminum. I think the aluminum's first. So let me just put aluminum in here. This. Just like that. and like this. Alright, and I will be right back once it's done, so BRB. I'm back, and it's not finished. I just felt like turning on my recording again because it's getting night, and I got, maybe they would want to see me play during the night, so here we are. Boop. 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 It's so freaking dark down here. I'm so scared, man. Crap. Boop. Alright, there we go. Oh yeah, I cannot go down here during the night. Oh, scheiße. Crazy, it is already down there, man. Woo. I was running, you know. Woo. Circus scissors. A little bit of brass, yeah. So what do we need to make? Yeah, some blank castings, right? Of a tool rod. I think, yeah. So we need a tool rod. So we need a tool rod, a pick head. Tool rod. Need a pick head. Pick head. That. Let's just pull station. So, oops. Oops. Part builder. Part builder. There we go. Boop. 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 Yeah. There we go. That's all we. These are the ones that we need. Boop. Is this aluminum brass? Yeah. Six. This would be six. I'm sorry, I sound very boring. I am just pretty tired. School makes you tired, you know. Let's get a chest. Let's get a chest from here. Boom, boom. And let's place it right here. Boom. And let's... Oops. Let's get some... Get all the stuff that it does not belong in there. Boop. And I'll put this in here. Boop. Alright. And let's organize this. Put this right here. Boop. Alright. And here we go. Yay. I got some tough turkey. I'll eat some of this. And I have a new mic, and I think you guys can hear me perfectly, perfectly, perfectly. Fine, cause this mic. Ooh, tongue of dog. That sounds nasty. I'm not gonna touch that. Shake screen, subtly. All right, let's go in here. I got some copper, bronze, and five aluminum brass. So, it depends how much this takes. Oops. It depends on how much this takes. Alright. I could get a copper head. And that's the end of copper. Alright. So I got the copper. Now let's go put this. Gotta go put that in a chest. Part. Nah, it's this. Put this in here. This. I'm scared. I don't know what the frick that noise is, man. Just hear it like it's tapping. A sense of tapping. Yes! Copper! The sense of. Oh god, a tree. Andre, this is my weapon, man. I'm scared. Gotta try to get. Gosh, there's so much monsters. They're all stuck in the water, man. Ooh, I got a bow. I could shoot at some of them. aim, fire. Uh-oh. God dang it, I'm out of arrows. No, I'm not. Still at 5. Oh, god dang it. Now I'm out of arrows. Ooh. I'm hungry. That was tasty. Okay, so I need to get down there. But oh god, nope. There is a creeper, and I am afraid of creepers, man. And it froze. Of course. Probably because there's too many. Oh gosh, yeah. There's too many mobs, I think. Go, 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 go. Alright, I'm going down. Deep man. I'm gonna hide down here. I'm too scared to be up there. Ooh, iron. Still not high enough. Alright. Let's just mine around here. Gosh, freaking scary to be up there. Ugh. I don't remember anything of this mining, so hopefully I don't die. Got me into my nice shot. I got a new pick. I need to find, like, you know, copper. Because, you know, that's what makes you live in this world. It's copper. And I'm going to try to fight, you know, the Ender Dragon and all that cool stuff. That's going to be so awesome. Once I get to the Ender Dragon. Woo! I'm pretty satisfied. I'm going to find the end, fight the Ender Dragon, kill the Ender Dragon, and win the game. And then that's going to be the end of my series. It's going to take us a long time to get there, my power bros, but we will get there, and I will be successful in fighting it. Yeah, I'm just collecting a crap ton of cobblestone. Just trying to find... Oh, copper! There it is! Whoop, 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 whoop. Woohoo! Am I satisfied with myself? 2 copper, that's pretty good. Any other? No? Any other? Any more? Nope, alright. What is this? Iron? Ah. Dang it, I don't have enough. Alright, let's just get some of this. Oh, the sound sounds so perfect through these headphones. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. Ooh, some more iron. That's not that bad. Let's see if there's any copper in this area. Just looking for copper. Got some iron right here. Ooh, lead. Oh, and it froze my game. What this? Can you make, like, lead ore? I think it's, I think this is freezing because, there's maybe too much mobs. And I can't handle it, I guess? I don't know. Can't really handle this game at all. Oh well. Can't really do anything about it, you know? All you guys see is my game freeze. Oh, this is so terrible. Come on. If it doesn't fix, it's gonna be so bad. Oh my god, come on. Come on. Oh my god, oh god, 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 this is so terrible. I'll brew right back until it unfreezes. I'm back, and what I had to do was close the game. I did not really feel like doing that, but you know. Oh, and it like backtraced me all the way pretty far back. But here we go. It's running a little smoother. I don't know what that was. It was just a huge bug. Over here, I had to redo this entire thing. See there, I found the iron. And see if I found anything else. Oh yeah, I found lead over here. That's right, I forgot about that. Did you find anything else? More iron. How deep am I? 38, so I need to go lower. I gotta keep going downwards to victory. I'm just gonna keep this way. I'm gonna make two. Don't really feel like it. I'll get that side later. Boo. 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 And I can't get that just yet. Tell me if this is on 32. I'll get down to the 20s. I haven't found any, you know, cave. Getting a little too heavy. A little too heavy. Tree. And it's getting dark for you guys. I understand. I'm probably gonna go up and get some torches. Keep searching around here. See if I can get anything else. Copper! See this? See this? Copper, 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 copper. I need as much copper as possible. There has to be more copper. There can't just be one. Come on, come on, come on! Copper, copper, copper! How do they make this so well, dude? It's just... Mwah, perfect. No copper. And I can't really see. Just, you know, mining around because I saw copper. And now I'm gonna go up. Up into the shadows. I found silver right here. See that? I can't mine it, though. I just still have a copper pick, you know? I'm trying my hardest. Let's go. I can't eat that yet. What was that? What was that? Is it daytime? Yep, it's daytime. Where's my nose guy? You need iron. Oh gosh, here comes all the stuff. That's for fun towards me. Go, 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 go. Yeah! Alright, we need to find more lava. So I need... three more pieces. Smelt it away. But okay, this is gonna be my cobblestone chest too. I'm gonna put my seed. Put as much. This is gonna be my ore chest right here. Make a food chest. But it's gonna be right here. I'm so excited, dude. What was that? What exploded? What exploded? I don't know. But this is gonna be my food chest right here. Let's get all the food. I'm not gonna have, like, it's not gonna have seeds or anything. It's just gonna have food. Are those food? That is considered food. Food, food, salt. Can you make anything with salt? Ooh, silver nuggets. I have a ton of silver nuggets. Alright, let's get some torches. I guess I can use those silver nuggets later. That's food. That's food. Alright. Let's get all the food. Nope, that's not food. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Alright, there we go. Tool station!
Tool station! Gotta love that tool station. Boom!
Four, five. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah. Is there... I wonder if you can go to the moon. Oh yeah, I gotta make a tank. A portable tank. Let's see how to make this. You gotta always make this, dude. Alright. Portable tank. This is just a portable tank. I just want the portable tank. So glass and alloy bronze ingot. I don't know how to make a bronze ingot. I can. Alright, I'll do that later. Get that later. Oh, wait. I should get that. That's actually really helpful. I don't have a bucket, though. Gotta make a few buckets. Gotta make a ton of buckets, actually. Just in case I find out. Boop. I'll get about. Six, seven, eight. 10 should be enough. Eh, stack of 8. Let's go smelt these away. Oops. Alright, that's smelted. I don't have any other coal, so I need to go find coal. Let's go. And I really need to rebuild my pick. Oh, those are thieves. Thieving bastard. Oh, that's probably what happened. There. That exploded. How close am I to leveling it up? 31 out of 100. Not close at all. Oh, what happened down here? Oh, shit. Fuck's that thing? Gotta assassinate that shit. Gotta assassinate the shit. Are you kidding me? I missed copper. Oh, yes. Oh, thank God I came down here and check. Oh, come back down here, actually. Give me this copper. Ooh. Yeah, I need to go to lava level now. Gotta go find some lava. Oh, I'm hungry. Trisa, I don't have anything to eat, don't I? Alright, I'm probably gonna die. That's okay. Hopefully I set my way set. Let's... Can I go slash spawn? Oh no. I should really go back up. Shouldn't I? I don't have that much food anyway, so what's the point? Just gotta keep going down until I go back rock. Alright, yeah, I'm going up. I'm going to starve. Yep, I'm going to die. Yeah, spawn back. Oh yes, and I can finally eat these scrumptious. That's good enough. Because I was on an empty stomach.
Gotta love my save station.
Stupid. I hate that song. I hate when he sings that on PewDiePie. And boop. Oh yeah, watch this. Boom! How did I do that? You don't wanna know. Alright, hustle. I gotta keep going. Oh, shit. I forgot that there's gas in some areas. I gotta hurry up and put this out, dude. Oh, shoot. Scheiße. Ooh, that's bad. That's pretty bad, dude. Oh, God. Oh, what the heck? My mouse. Oh, there. It was like... Oh, what the fuck? It's getting fucked up. Oh gosh, dude. Died twice now. Oh god. Do not want to mess with the guys I'm about to meet. Because they're very dangerous. They're called cinders. I need to wash off my mouse, dude. Sorry, like, you know. Getting, you know. Dirty. Hit them, so I'm just gonna go over them. Just don't worry about those guys. Yeah. Oh. No, just not gonna worry about them. Just, no, nah, don't feel like messing with them. Nope, nope, nope. Just really don't feel like messing with those guys. At all. Okay, I'm just gonna stand back. Just pretty far back. What am I mining, man? How far am I down now? Oops. 16. I'm just gonna go a few. I'm just gonna keep going down. This is poop. Okay, I'm gonna put a torch right here. I wish I could smack them all. Those are just my friendly people now. They're gonna despawn soon, so you know. Alright, this is 100 out of 100. Ah! I gotta go back up and do all that stuff. I got some more copper. Haven't found any coal in a very long time. What am I gonna do, man? I need coal. I need to kill the cinders. I did not want to say that. I'm gonna have to kill the cinders. Much copper, that's good enough to make this. I need ingots. Why are you making ingot? Just getting like some ingots. I think you need like 9, right? Don't you need like 9? Yeah. I think you do this. I need that aluminum brass then. Yeah, man. Aluminum brass at the bottom. I think you just do this and pour the aluminum brass. Why do I need ingots? Yeah, I got ingots. Why was I saying I need ingots? For something, that's all I know. just for something. Something in the near future, that's all I know. Alright. Why do I need ingots? So let's get this. Hold on. The molten copper 3 at the bottom. Have it. Oh, yeah. To rebuild my pick. Oh, so I need to use it. One of them to make this. The last one to make this. And that should be it. And my full copper pick. This. Yeah. That's what I was saying. I don't have coal, dude. Do I not? One coal smelted of these. Alright. Do I not have coal? No? No? No coal? No coal. Should put this one right now. Let's go fix this up. Let's go fix her up. Put this on. Woo! Comfortable. Level copper. Copper durability. 290%. Alright, let's go mining. First one, I need coal. Badly. I wanna go kill those cinders, because they're gonna spawn back like usual. Only. Can't eat that anymore. So, once I die, I die. Down here, you know. Can't mine that yet. Can't mine iron. Can't mine pretty much anything. So you can't mine that yet. Gotta find coal. No coal. So I'm gonna go down to like 'Is there anything special in here? Lava. That is very special. Found Luva. I need to go back up here. So I need to basically do this. So it's over here. But I'm trying to find the lava. No, 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 no. Fuck, fuck, fuck. And there's lava. Yeah! Oh, shit. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna pause the video. Alright. Alright, I'm back. And, yeah, my mother called me and did not feel like you guys listening to that conversation. Okay, good, I still have this. I'm trying to get this stupid lava that's somewhere over here. I'm trying to find. Hop. Yep, there's that lava. Yes, lava. Lava. You can't make a... Okay, if you guys ever... If you guys watch this video... You can't make a how in regular Minecraft where you can make a lava source that is forever. Cannot do this in this game. Ever. So yay. Could I actually? Oh yes, I can get iron. Oh gosh, no. Son of a bitch. Gotta activate. Look how fast I am. Look how fast I acted, dude. Look at that, dude. Look how fast I acted. Holy crap. And yes, now I can get iron and all this stuff. And now I need to just find coal. Oh, Jesus, dude. That scared me. I was a goner. Got some iron. Iron. Woo! This video's... getting a runner-up for amazing, dude. I just got my pick upgraded. I can do iron. I can do... Oh, my God. Let's see what I got on this thing. Boosted. I guess... I don't know what it... Oh, hold on. Let me read it. Flash of... Okay, suddenly... Okay, mining level... Oh, I just upgraded my mining level. Okay. So, I can get iron now. This is amazing. I need to find coal, though. This is... I have never been this worried about finding coal in my life. I've always found coal. Right now? Never. I'm not finding coal. Like, what the heck? Oh, I'm finding a lot of iron, though. That's just... The shiz. I just need to find coal, dude. Where's the coal? I guess I should go look for a cave once it's daytime. And then... I can hopefully find coal, because that's what I really need. Oh, shit. I'm about to die. I'm not gonna be able to make it up. I'm just gonna die in this corner. I can try though. Can I not eat these? Are you serious? I need to fix it. I can! No, I can't. Ball sack. I gotta try. I'm almost up. I'm almost up here. Run! Something's about to explode! Something's about to explode, guys! Oh, lag. Run! Gotta go find coal. Got to find coal. I need the coal, man. I don't feel like going and looking for caves, because that's pretty dangerous. I don't think meteors have ever crashed on my place yet. Which is pretty surprising. I don't really want anything to crash on my island, you know? Oh, my nice little base. I really know. I want to know. Oh, scheisse. I might let some spawn. So many spawned. So many spawned, dude. so many spawned. Did you see how many spawned, dude? Holy moly, dude. That was amazing. That was just crazy. Holy crap, a Sorcerer. I didn't get any coal for that. Nope. No coal. Dang it. Thought I was gonna be a hero, can just run in there and kill them all. Nope. Now I'm finding a lot of ores. You shitting me. Shit. I just destroyed this really fast. So. Holy crap, look below me, dude. No. I really want to be down here. I'll put it all out. Gotta do it quick. Gotta be quick when you are right here. At least I'm getting some more. No coal. No coal yet. Block this off. My search for coal is still not here. Haven't found a piece of coal in ages. Once it turns day, which it is, I gotta hurry up and get up there, find coal. Just listen. Just take this through your head. Just listen to everything dying. Yay, quartz. Yay, quartz. Just listen to everything outside die. So peaceful. Such a peaceful sound. Oh god, look how many are down there though. I think I can sneak. Just think of how many just died. Just warms my heart. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, I can't believe I just filled it all the way up, dude. Look at that. Look how much stuff I just got. That's amazing. Alright, I gotta make a sword and a hilt and stuff. First, I gotta go down here. I gotta kill this motherfucker. Ah, shit. Well, now I'm about to die. I'll as well just kill myself. I can't kill myself. Come on. How do you kill yourself? Whoops. Curse that. Yeah. Come at me, bruh. That's what I thought, bruh. Come on. Come on. What? He just wanted me. You wrong. Come on. Come at me. Come at me. This is right, punk. This is how you kill them. Put this on strength. Burn it out. I keep going. Gotta find a place where I think there's gonna be coal. And then I'm gonna have to rush really fast. Starving. At least I got some shoots. Strawberries. I haven't seen those in so long. I haven't been outside my house in ages. Only been up and down, man. Woo! Alright, I think I see some places that might have coal. So I'm gonna quickly get over there and come back. I am not gonna run. I don't wanna waste this food. Does this have any? I'm looking these smallest places. There might be some coal. This might be the place. Nope. Alright. And I'm just like, you know, scouting to see if there's any, you know. And I'm just scouting to see if there's any food. Like this food. I missed. Alright. Pigs attack. Ooh, go. Oh. Pigs attack. Gotta do this quickly. Critical hit. Niggle? Any psychopathic pigs coming after me? No? Nope. Alright. Alright, let's get this coal. This is what I need right here. Just make some more torches. Gosh, I hate how blurry it is. Oh, my eyes! It's gonna eat my eyes! Oh, it burns! Dude, I'm not crying, man. What are you talking about crying? This is just tears of joy. Be mine this lovely coal. Oh, God. Rise up into the atmosphere for me. Oh, gosh, I'm about to starve. Gotta eat something. Let me get back to our base. Home base. Ooh. Dark and mysterious. Any coal back here? No coal. Not much pieces. Alright, 12. Good enough. And I'm stuck. I was not stuck for long. Ooh, more strawberries. Gotta hurry. Gotta get as much food as possible before day. For nightfall. Such a poor soul. Poor lonely soul. Looking for food. Out in the wilderness. These bamboo shoots stay so good, man. I can make some salad with them. That's all I can do, man. I just want to shoot myself. I don't want to live in this world anymore. World, I'm in a lonely world where nobody loves me. It's only true. I wish I could kill myself. Self, only if I could kill myself. Self, I just want to kill myself. Ooh, I should build up there. That could be my garden. Yeah. That's my garden. I'm going up there. That is my garden. Get as much cobblestone as possible. That is my garden, and I must obtain my garden. I'm going to make stairs up there this time. I am not hungry. It was the only imagination. I food. Oh, blackberry juice. Gosh. Pretty loud, man. Alright, let's go. Gotta keep going up. Gotta keep going. Gotta get to my garden, man. Almost there. It's not gonna be the largest garden, but it's gonna be my garden. Almost up there. Oh, I can taste the food that I can, you know, grow up there, man. Almost up. I ain't breaking the peace. Gotta keep going. Think of how much stuff I could grow. Look at that. That's so nasty. I'll figure out how to make bronze later, you know? Oh, stop. Yeah. Yes, my garden. 3 wide, man. Woo. Look how freaking windy these stairs are. Windy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Jukes, jukes, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, yes. Boop, 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 boop. Beef jerky! Monster jerky! Time to make iron tools. Oh, I gotta make this bigger. How much seared stone do I got? 13. Okay, I can make it wider. That's all you have to do. I need grout, sand. Which grout do I have? Grout, that, and sand. That's not enough, probably. Just need a few more blocks. How do you make grout? I can make grout pretty. Okay, I remember now. Need that, clay, sand, and what? That, clay, sand, and some of this. And some gravel, which I don't need gravel anymore, so I can use a lot of that. So I need this, and this. There we go. Alright, I'm not wasting. Alright, I probably need that much. I probably need like one, but like one in each. So I need. It's almost done. Copper. How do you make bronze? You only need 1, 2, 3 blocks. So yeah. And yeah, here we go. So 1, 2. Okay, I got 2 blocks. And this should work to make it bigger. That should have made it bigger, right? Woohoo! A lot bigger! That's a lot bigger, dude. Mm. So I think I need to put a couple more copper in. I don't think I need more aluminum brass. Oh, no more aluminum. I think I need a lot of copper. So let me just put a little more copper. The rest. Oops. I think I'm doing this right. Alright. And then put some. That's as big as it can get. And then I'll put this in. I think that's all. How many more? Alright, I'm not gonna waste all your my coal. Get some more sticks, which I need probably like, I'll just get like 12. Flipping torches. Yes! Yes! So I think I can just keep going upwards, you know? Yeah, I think I can just keep going up. So let's just. Hold on. How do you make bronze? I think that's how you spell bronze. Bronze. How do you make it though? It's copper and 10. Do I have 10? I don't think I have 10. 10. Oh, I don't have 10. Never seen it, at least. Oh well. So I'm gonna put my four these. And let's make some iron pieces. First I need to get nope, alright. So alright. God damn, man, they're breaking in! Breaking in and entering! Is he done? I'm sure you can just random juice. I think he's done. So, let's put this down. And let's go to copper, bring it down here. This. Because I need one piece of copper. Then I need to go back into here. Get the molten down. Molten iron. There's the iron head. Try to get this. There we go. Alright, got the iron head. Get this. Pour more. Get this piece. I've upgraded a lot this episode, dude. Like, jeez. I'm actually enjoying this mod now. I have, like, look at that. And then you go here. What is that fucking noise, man? Torturous. Go in here, place this. And place this. Place this. Place this. Place this. And place this last one. And look at this. Now it's, I think it has more durability. Don't ever forget what that is, but there we go. And then let's put this in here. Like so. This, that's considered the stuff that goes in here. Yeah. I would say this is, oops, that's not considered. This is considered, and guys, if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me if you guys can give me any props. I mean, not props, but anything that you can tell me that will help me improve my recording abilities. Please tell me, and I will do it. Ooh, a landmine. Blank cast. Oh, that sounds amazing. Interacts with everything. Interacts with everything. Ooh, I'm gonna make that. That sounds amazing. All right, guys. Like always. Peace, bye bye my power bros, and if, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.